everyone. So we just start off as usual, very gently, and it's always useful to do the meditation in roughly the same way every time. You get into a nice habit, a nice way of doing things, and then you have a system which is easy to follow. Don't always have to do the same meditation object, but at least initially start out in the same way, because you need to relax, you need to get some mindfulness going before any kind of meditation is possible. And initially it is all just about relaxing, learning to be at ease, and allowing the mindfulness to arise. So to sit nice and comfortably, and then stay with your body for a while, feel your body. It's easy to feel when your eyes are closed. And just make sure that you are nice and easy and comfortable. And if that is the case, then you are on the right track. please make sure you take plenty of time at the early stages of the meditation, just allowing the world gradually to fade away in the background. And the way to do this is really just by patient awareness, just by observing, being the observer that doesn't judge and doesn't get involved, allowing things to be. A skillful perception is like being a passenger, not the driver but a passenger, sitting in the train, looking out the window, not having any say on what you are going to see, just allowing things to come, allowing things to go. And as you do that, without being involved, the energy starts to return to the mind. But whatever happens, no involvement, just being with rather than controlling. So coming very close to the end of the meditation, and I would recommend you to make it a habit just to review your meditation very briefly at the very end. Especially if you feel a little bit of progress, ask yourself why that is. How does the letting go happen? How does the letting be happen? How does the change of perception happen during the meditation practice? So that's the end of the meditation for now. So let's have another short break and come in here again at about 4 o'clock.